culturally ambiguous. Come on, take your best guess. Is my name on the checklist? A box where you can fit me with your new best dress. It's the I never would have guessed chat. Strange statements, a stranger place to be at. Should have said that I was half man, half bat. Would you have a positive reaction to that? But you can get it wrong. It doesn't have to be awkward. You can get along just fine without the answers. Why make it awkward? I'm coffee on the sidewalk, hopscotch and fresh chalk. Aren't you sick of all the skipping? My patience is slipping. So here's my answer to the questions you're given. You can get it wrong. It doesn't have to be awkward. And you can get along just fine without the answers. Why make it awkward? Doesn't have to be awkward. And we can get along just fine without the answers. Why make it awkward? Yeah, you can get it wrong. It doesn't have to be awkward. And we can get along just fine without the answers. Why make it awkward?